and now to other parts of Africa. Tunisia's president has sacked the prime minister and suspended parliament after the violent protests broke out across the country. Thousands of protesters angry at the government's mishandling of COVID-19 had flooded onto the street and clashed with police on Sunday. President Kais Saied announced he will take charge with help from a new prime minister, saying he intended to bring calm to the country. But opponents branded his move a coup. Protesters erupted with celebrations at the news that Prime Minister Hichem Mechichi had been sacked. President Saied joined crowds in the capital, Tunis.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.